Example 5.24, find the center, comma foci and the eccentricity of the hyperbola. So what is the eccentricity? Is equal to, that is a e, small letter e is equal to root of 1 minus b square by a square. That is the formula. Suppose c is equal to a e, the formula c is equal to a e. C is equal to a e. To find out c value, then a value is equal to c by a, the shortcut method. Okay, so that is the eccentricity. So the new concept eccentricity. So first of all, the given equations, the given hyperbola equations is 11x square minus 25y square minus 44x plus 50y minus 256, that is equal to 0. The first, the given equation, that is given hyperbola, the given that. So first, rearranging for the given equations, x square x term, y square y term, that is called 11x square minus 44x minus 25y square plus 50y minus 256, that is equal to 0. That is the small rearranging the given equation. Next, the coefficient of x terms is taking two common value. So 11 is a common value. X square minus 4 into x. Clear? X square into 4 into x. Next, the y square, the coefficient of y square value taking the common terms. Minus 25 is the taking common values. Remaining values is y square minus 2y minus 256, that is equal to 0. So definite is that place is going to only minus. Why? Because this is a hyperbola. Suppose this one ellipse, that place should be minus, that place should be plus only. Next one, 11 into x square minus 4x, for that term is converted to perfect square, that is called the coefficient of the x value is going to 4, so divided by 2, squaring on that term is 4. So plus 4 minus 4. Next, minus 25 into y square minus 2y plus 1 minus 1 minus 256 equal to 0. So this one, the y, the coefficient of y term means 2, 2 divided by 2. 2, 2 cancels equal to 1, 1 the whole square is equal to 1 only. So plus 1 minus 1, that is the perfect square. This is also perfect square. So next one, 11 into, the formula of this one is a square minus 2ab b square. A square minus 2ab b square. That is called the x minus 2, the whole square minus 4. Okay. Minus 25 into, minus 25 into y minus 1, the whole square minus 1 minus 256, that is equal to 0. Next, 11 is inside multiplication. First 11 inside multiplication and second term. First term, next second term. That is 11 into x minus 2 the whole square minus this one 44. Okay. Next minus inside multiplication, minus 25. Minus 25 into y minus 1 the whole square plus 25 minus 56, that is equal to 0. Okay. Is equal to 0. So next one, 11 into x minus 2 the whole square minus 25 into y minus 1 the whole square, the remaining constants moving to right side. So first plus 44 minus 25 plus 256. So this one is going to 19. So that is equal to, so minus 44 minus 25 is equal to plus 19 plus 256. So 11 into x minus 2 the whole square minus 25 into y minus 1 the whole square is equal to, so adding this one, so 5 remaining one, 2, 7, next one 2, so 275. Okay, so 275 divided on both sides, that is called 11 into x minus 2 the whole square divided by 275 minus 25 into y minus 1 the whole square divided by 275, that is equal to 275 by 275. So this one cancel 1, so this one cancel 11, so this one cancel 25. Okay, So therefore, the term of x minus 2 the whole square whole divided by 25 minus next one y minus 1 the whole square whole divided by 11 equal to 1. That is the format of x minus h the whole square whole divided by a square minus y minus k the whole square divided by b square equal to 1. That is the formula of the hyperbola. So now a square is equal to 25. Next b square is equal to, so therefore a square equal to 25. Next b square is equal to 11. Now a is equal to 5, b is equal to root 11. Next to find out the value of c square, so c square is equal to a square plus b square is equal to 25 plus 11 is equal to 36. So c square is equal to 36. C square is equal to 36, which implies C is equal to this one 6. C is equal to plus or minus 6. Okay. First to find out the center value. So first one center. The transfer axis is, so therefore the transfer axis along the x axis. So first to find out the center value, so center h comma k equal to, so h comma k for compare for these two equations, that is called 2 c equal to h, 1 c equal to k, that is called 2 comma 1. Okay. Next to find out the foci. So first one, the second one is foci. Foci. So formula of foci is right side. This one x-axis along transfer axis x-axis. So S of this one H plus C comma K. S dash of H minus C comma K. That is the formula. So S of into H is equal to 2 plus 6 comma K value. K is going to 1. Next S dash of H is equal to 2. So 2 minus 6 comma K. K means 1. Okay. So S of into 8 comma 1. S dash minus 4 comma 1. That is called S dash value. Okay. Next eccentricity. Eccentricity e is equal to, the formula of e is equal to c is equal to a e, which implies e is equal to, so e is equal to c by a, which is equal to c is equal to 6 divided by 5. So therefore c is equal to e is equal to 6 by 5. That is called eccentricity. Next is going to the diagram. Okay. First of all, let us take the graph sheet. This one y, this one fully x. So this one fully x name, this one fully y name. This is 0. Okay. The center 2 comma 1, the first quadrant. So center 2 comma 1, first quadrant. This is 1, this 2. So this is 2 comma 1. So this is a dummy activity, dummy axis 2 comma 1. Okay. Okay. So this one along the transfer axis is x axis. So next value 8 comma 1. So 8 is x axis 8. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 circles. This is it. A value 8, 1. Next to minus 4, 1. So 1, 2, 3, 4 something. This one minus 4, 1. This one A dash. Okay. So the transfer axis is X axis. So this is the vertices. The first vertices, then the second vertices. Okay. If vertices drop on the government, definitely focus, focus drop on. If it close to area, we are going to focus. And your focus, and your focus, focus value consider. So focus. So this is also focus boy. So sorry, this is the focus. We are going to vertices. Okay, ma. So number diagram formation kodna, vertices spider pannudha. So this one S S dash only. S S dash. So to find out the focus, so vertices is H minus A comma K, that is A dash. Next A value H plus A comma K. First to find out A value, H value, H is equal to 2. Next A is equal to 6 comma 1. Equal to answer A into 8 comma 1 answer. 8 comma 1 answer. Okay. This one 2. Okay. Next A dash. So A dash. H minus A. H minus A. A is equal to, the value of A is equal, H is equal to. H is equal to 2. A value is equal to 4. A value is equal to 4. Into 1 is equal to, this one minus 2 comma, minus 2 comma 1. Okay. So, the value of this one. Actually, vertices in the middle of 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 the So, vertices the middle of the middle of the middle of the middle of the focus number the middle of the middle of the middle of the middle of the diagram of the focus மட்டு வச்சு diagram formation பண்ண முடியும் அப்படிங்கிறது தான் diagram கொடுத்திருக்காங்க. அதனால இது என்ன கண்டுபிடிக்க தேவை இல்லைன்னா vertices தேவை இல்லை. ஓகே அண்டர்ஸ்டாண்ட் பண்றீங்களா? ஓகேப்பா.